I'm speaking to you. The fathers, the sons, the brothers, the uncles, the friends. Now, we all know that our community has been disproportionately affected by COVID for various reasons. So how do I protect the people I love the most? For me, the choice was easy. Gather as much information as I can, then make the decision that puts our health first.